divide 6136 by 6. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 6136 here, 6 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 6 and here 6. When do we get 6 in 6 table? 6 ones 6. Now we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number, so 1 down. Now here we have 1 and here 6. 1 is smaller than 6, so we should bring down the second number. And the rule to bring down second number is, put 0 here, then only we can bring this number down. So 13, a number close to 13 in 6 table is 6 2's 12. Now we subtract, we get 1. After this, bring down the beside number. So 6 down, 16. A number close to 16 in 6 table is 6 2's 12. Now we subtract, we get 4. No more numbers to bring it down, so we stop here. This is our remainder and this is our quotient.